Girl Puppy here, and it's Pride Month! Most of you are probably wondering what Pokemon have to do with it all, so let's get down into it. We've all seen before gay Pokemon shipping. No, seriously though, that's a thing. There are times when we ask ourselves, do Pokemon have sexual orientations? Well, let's take a closer look. Pokemon have gender, natures, and personalities just like humans. So if humans can have orientations, can't Pokemon also have them? Well, for a little bit of a science lesson, you see, your orientation is based on your genetic and your personal genetics from the moment you're developed inside your mom's womb, which is basically called pregnancy. So if Pokemon eggs are similar to human pregnancy, then Pokemon genetics should be similar to human genetics. But what about in games, manga, and anime? Shouldn't that have to do with the Pokemon's orientation? In the game, if you leave two Pokemon of different genders in the breeding center, there's a 50 to 100% chance of getting an egg. But what if you leave two same gender Pokemon at the breeding center? Let's see what'll happen.
Not again. Cupcake and children are doing just fine. The two prefer to play with other Pokemon more than with each other.
Well, it looks like it doesn't happen in the game, so the game doesn't really allow Pokemon to have their own personal orientation. But if Pokemon do have some ability to have their own personal orientation,